FNX Flow bills itself as the world's first hybrid liquidity aggregator. And with me is Jeff Reed, the sales director of the Americas. And Jeff, just give me an overview of FNX Flow, because this is kind of the new company, super innovative. And I talked about hybrid liquidity aggregator. What does that mean for people?
Yeah, so FNX Flow is essentially the central marketplace for crypto trading. It's a platform that was built by traders for traders. We focus on pricing and liquidity. That's the biggest areas that are missing within the market. Okay. There's a fragmentation with pricing and liquidity, and we solve that problem.
So if I want to buy Bitcoin, I can go to you and you'll search for the best price, or the lowest price, I guess, if I'm buying, and fill that order that way.
That's exactly right. We work with 35 different exchanges and market makers, and essentially what we do is we'll go out and our smart order router will essentially find the best price through all those exchanges. If you come in and buy, you know, say 10 Bitcoin, that trade will get executed within a few seconds, and it could be executed on multiple different exchanges.
Interesting.
So you can sort of VWAP and TWAP in to make sure that you get the best price.
Okay. What is your role with FNX Flow?
Yes, my role with FNX Flow, I run institutional sales for the Americas. Managing all aspects of the pipeline, from business development to sales, to building relationships with institutional clients, as well as driving growth.
Mm. So the institutional stuff is getting really interesting, because we're seeing more of that in crypto over the past year or so. What are you seeing? You're kind of on the ground floor there.
Yeah, we're seeing, at FNX Flow, we're seeing large institutional demand, which has been increasing in just the 4 months that I've been here at FNX Flow. Large institutions are coming in, they're attracted to the returns, they're looking for protection against inflation, they're looking for a store of value, and they really need a trading platform that they can trade with confidence, knowing that they'll have liquidity in periods of high market volatility. Because as we've seen in the past, there's been times when certain exchanges have gone down, and you know, these guys have to be able to trade. They have to be able to manage their risk. And with our platform, they can do that.
Right. And I'm sure they're buying large amounts, too, where they would, a small difference in price would make a big difference for them.
Yeah, that's definitely true. a lot of these institutions, what they do is they have been starting slow in terms where they'll allocate a small percentage of their total AUM, but then that is continuing to build over time as they gain more confidence with the operational aspects and the custody aspects.
Mm-hmm. So I just want to get your take on the whole industry. I mean, it's been a fascinating year and a half for crypto, up and down, and now up record highs. Today it's October 20th. Who knows, you know, where we'll be in a week. But what do you think, have we like crossed a milestone? Is it becoming more mainstream? What do you think?
Oh, without a doubt, it's Bitcoin and digital assets as a market has seen huge increases in adoption. Bitcoin specifically, we've seen a big increase in demand that started towards the end of last year. It's been volatile, it's been going up and down, but that is something that I consider to be healthy for the market. You don't want to be in a situation where the market just keeps going up and up. These pullbacks are a good way to, you know, kind of take risk out of the market, and then, you know, we establish a new floor, and then we rally on the upside.
Yeah. So how important is institutional investors to FNX Flow?
Yeah, so here at FNX Flow, we do cater to both retail and institutional accounts, but the institutional guys, you know, they are coming in with more capital that is continuing to drive, you know, the bullish conviction in the marketplace. And as, you know, these flows continue, you know, here at FNX Flow, you know, we're focused on making sure that we provide, you know, top of book, best execution and liquidity. That's what these guys need.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, institutional investors are a big part of our strategic growth plan.
So, Jeff, what are your plans for institutional users for the rest of this year?
Yeah, so here at FNX Flow, our plan is to be the number one crypto trading platform. We are launching our derivatives product for CFDs, futures, and options. We also will be rolling out a crypto prime brokerage product sometime in 2022. Our FXF token is now live for staking, and it's available to trade directly on our trading platform. And we expect to see huge increases in the amount of trading volumes on our platform. Once we integrate all of our liquidity providers into our APIs, we'll have over $1 billion in liquidity. And just wanted to reinforce again that we're the central marketplace for crypto trading. You know, clients can come to Phoenix Flow and trade with confidence, knowing that they'll have liquidity during periods of high market volatility.
Okay, well, thank you so much, Jeff, for coming in and explaining that side of Phoenix Flow. It's very interesting.
My pleasure. Thanks. Great to be here. Thank you.